I'm getting ready to go on an actual work trip and I get to go to California. I'm so excited. Oh my God, I've never been to California before. I didn't think I would ever get to go and for work. So it's not really a vacation. However, I'm still super excited just to be in Cali and experience the good weather and all that nice fun stuff. I do have to work the whole week, but I'm gonna try to at least like maybe shop a little bit, enjoy the weather. I think we're gonna be pretty close to a beach, so definitely want to take advantage of that. And then I'm sure my hotel will have a pool, so I finally get to do that. But yeah, I'm just getting ready to go. I want to grab some snacks to pack so that way I don't have to buy too much to nibble on in my hotel room and stuff like that, so I can have like water and snacks and I won't be like super hungry or spend a whole lot of money on crazy meals while I'm out there. So I'm getting ready to go. I have to run errand and go get some things. And then I bought this new suitcase, actually. It's Calvin Klein, if you guys can see. I needed a bigger suitcase, so that's why I decided to get this. And the reason being is because I always take the size smaller than that, which I do have really nice suitcases, but I'm always packing them to the brim, even when we're going on just like 1 or 2 day trips. And the reason is because as a makeup enthusiast, I like to pick out like what makeup items I want to take, and sometimes I like to have options. So my makeup and brushes and all that stuff can be really heavy. Plus women just in general have like more stuff for our hair, and you know, I want to bring clothes, but I also wanted to leave room in case I do buy things, so I'm not trying to stuff everything into a suitcase or have like multiple bags that I have to lug around. So that is why I went ahead and purchase, and I got that from Ross, so super affordable. It's very girly. It has like flowers on it, but that's fine by me because it'll just be my suitcase. No one else is gonna use it. So that is why I decided to get that, just so I have ample room to leave in case I shop, and ample room to store my makeup and take my camera and selfie stick and all that fun stuff. So that's why I got that size. And as I mentioned, I'm gonna be gone for a week, so that'll give me enough room to pack a week's worth of clothes for work, and then have, you know, clothes for lounging around as well. So yep, that's about it. I'll check back in tomorrow. I actually leave tomorrow to fly out, so I'll vlog some more tomorrow. See you guys later. Soon, so I'm super excited. The weather should be relatively nice.
What is up, man?
Flights, but we made it to the hotel. I'm gonna show you guys the hotel. It is so nice. The weather is surprisingly cooler than it is back home. It's only like in the 60s here, so that's kind of weird because it's like 89 degrees, 70 degrees back home, so not the machine. But anyways, look at this hotel. It's so nice. So first of all, this Renaissance is super nice. This is my hotel room. Bathroom, super nice. I love the decor. This is just so nice. My bed, TV, desk chair. How cute. And that is my view. Is the beach right down that street?
It's like right up. It's a big ass Huntington beach.
So I just finished my work day, the day one of my work trip. I just wanted to hop on and show you guys my outfit. If you remember my Boohoo haul video, this is the top that I bought from Boohoo. So I just paired it with these like khakis that are cuffed at the bottom and this black blazer, and it turned out really cute. On my Boohoo rose gold earrings that I purchased from my Boohoo haul. If you haven't seen that video, I'll link it down in the description box below so you can check out the items I purchased. But I'm just back in my hotel room now and just gonna relax because it was a long day with the training and everything. And I'll check back in with you guys again later.
Ready. All right. Mexican restaurant.
You have any idea where you want to stay? Like, look
up to the beach.
And they jump.
California is where I've been basically for work the last week since Sunday, and tonight's the last night. We're flying back home tomorrow. So today we got out a little bit early from work, which was nice. Came back and relaxed at the hotel, and I just got back to my room. I got to go to Fashion Island, which was super nice. That is like the most amazing, one of the most amazing malls and restaurant areas I've ever seen. I went to Forever 21. So I went to Forever 21 because I got my husband a shirt, I got myself a shirt, and I got a necklace from there. I wanted to bring him something back, so I figured, let me just go look around Forever 21. He always brings me stuff back when he goes on trips, so I thought I would do the same. Barnes & Noble, and I got really lucky at Barnes & Noble because I went there to go pre-order this book that I wanted that isn't even officially out yet. It's not out until June 11th, but luckily the worker there was super nice. She said they had gotten the book in stock on June 4th and that there was no sale restriction, so she reached out to her manager and they actually went ahead and sold me the book early, so I already have my copy, which is super nice. What It Looks Like, More Than Enough by Elaine Waltroth. And for those of you who don't know who she is, right now, like if you watch Project Runway, she's currently one of the judges on Project Runway, and she's also one of like the first African-American women to have a really high position at a major magazine company. The book is called More Than Enough, Claiming Space for Who You Are No Matter What They Say. So I figured it would be really inspirational. I really like her from what I've seen on Project Runway and just learning more about her recently. I know she's also starting a podcast called Girl Boss with another woman, so I'm gonna be checking that out as well because I'm all about like positivity and self-improvement and motivation and just good reads. And also the foreword is by Ava DuVernay, the infamous Ava DuVernay, who is just a legend in the making. She's awesome. So I'm super excited that I have my hands on this ahead of time and early. Can't wait to read it or start reading it. The footage, I just kind of wanted to like document and take you guys along a little bit on the journey. But yes, thank you again for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and always subscribe if you feel inclined to do so. Thanks for all the support, and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace.